right, I've got some more people that I want to thank all in one fell swoop here. My good friends, Jeff Schaefer and Darren Hawk, who are helping with the sound tonight. My wife, who's a wonderful supporter. Any of you who know me know I'm a very tough person to be around, so imagine being married to me. That's even tougher than being one of my students, so if you guys can imagine that. And my family, immediate family, is here. My father and mother and sister, Sarah, and her brother-in-law, Jason, are here. They're playing various gigs around tonight as well. So if they could all stand and accept my thanks from them all at once, that would be great. Stuff down, I still screw stuff up. My father-in-law, who has been working with the trumpets you might have seen in the program all year, Roger Luters, also was kind enough to stand even though he knew that I screwed up. So thank you. Thank you for making me look good, Roger. Our next tune is Ecclusiastics and is going to feature Roland again on the tenor and Roland's heir apparent, Max McGee. We'll see if he can fill Roland's big shoes here next year, and Reverend Michael Jarvie will get us started. Thank you.
told you. That'd be awesome.
Well, there is no bigger supporter of these students and all of the students at Washington High School than our principal. He's the, if I had to pinpoint one reason,